Wide Noodler's U-Remote UR20 Remote I.O. system, available from Mouser Electronics, is a remote I.O. system that reduces cabinet size, speeds up installation, enhances performance, and reduces downtime. The U-Remote UR20 system includes field bus couplers that are the head modules for the U-Remote system bus, and can connect up to 64 active U-Remote modules. These feature an integrated web server for configuration and monitoring, and they're available for a variety of standard industrial protocols, including EIP, Profinet, EtherCAT, Modbus TCP, and more. U-Remote modules are just 11.5 millimeters wide and offer up to 32 connections per module. Module options include digital and analog inputs and outputs, PWM and stepper motor control, digital counter and communications, power measurement, power feed, power distribution, and modules for use with strain gauges. These feature a single row of connections, individual indicator LEDs, and color coding to reduce installation errors. Weidmuller also offers safe I.O. and power feed modules that meet all SIL3 requirements, integrating safety without a safety control. These shut down the current path to downstream modules when a safety input is triggered, shutting down actuators while allowing sensors to continue operating. They can also be integrated with a centralized safety controller to form a fully cooperating safety system. The U-Remote UR20 system includes multiple features that allow for increased performance and enhanced productivity through faster startup and minimized downtime. This includes the web server in the field bus couplers, which speeds up commissioning, simplifies installation testing, and provides plain text diagnostics for easier maintenance. The modules also speed up installation with the option to connect sensors and actuators with pre-assembled cables that plug into the modules, or to insert wires directly using push-in terminations for fast and reliable connections. The modules also feature LED indicators for each channel and module to quickly identify errors, and they're hot swap capable, allowing electronics to be replaced without switching off the I.O. system. Troubleshooting can be done in situ. Hot swapping means there is no need to remove the U-Remote system or accompanying components from the DIN rail. Galvanically separate input and output power rails provide for increased noise immunity in systems that mix analog and digital I.O. With over 15 field bus couplers and more than 80 modules, Weidmuller's U-Remote UR20 Remote I.O. system offers the flexibility to address the growing complexity in machine and factory automation. The system can reduce cabinet size, simplify installation, and increase productivity while future-proofing IIoT networks. Weidmuller's U-Remote UR20 Remote I.O. system is available now on Mouser.com.